At the wickedness which can take root within the walls of our own house. If we falter in our vigilance, our rigorousness, for even the briefest moment, see how malevolence and greed and weakness can twist the souls of those who once swore a solemn oath, and then turn them away from the light of our Eternal Lady, where they skulk and plot in shadow, waiting until they can enact their most foul betrayals. But above all else, heed what will be the fate of all traitors who submit to sin.
Thank you. deliver the punishment which is fatigued.
Rector, forgive me. Is this not overly severe for the offense in question? To my ears, my fellow pilgrim's words were innocuous.
Are you refusing the sentinel's commands? Because such is far more severe than mere flogging.
No, Rector. I apologize.
punishment which was decreed?
Rector, forgive me. Is this not overly severe for the offense in question? To my ears, my fellow pilgrim's words were innocuous.
Are you refusing a hallowed sentinel's command? Because you will find the punishment for such is far more severe than mere flogging.
No, Rector. I apologize.
Thank you. Yeah.